What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
That's you! Get him!
Remember what I taught you, ragazzi?
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your Florence. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Sì, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
I'll crush you like a fish!
Where the hell did... I see him!
Not you! Ha! Nice try!
You!
Not get off so easy.
We'll get him, don't worry.
Hurry, I'm losing him.
Let you! Get him!
Lorenzo! Porca vacca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, you wouldn't have heard this coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
You there! Stop!
Not you!
Where the hell is
this? There he is!
Did you see which way he went?
Oh.
down with flames. An amputation before hanging from the Signoria.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you saved me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, Signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.